The title of these talks that I'm giving here is Mind Over Mind. And I'm going into all the various problems which have to do with the control of the mind.
I learned the price to gain it all is that you lose yourself. I trade my happiness for yours, I hope the music helps. With the empty voids that linger and reside inside you, I had them too, that's why I feel the need to try and guide you. I learned to care for strangers like they were my flesh and blood. I learned that when my niggas stress, they tend to text the plug. I learned the way addiction work, it likes to stretch and tug and grip you in till you don't notice you obsessed with drugs. I promise I'm not here to judge you, I got demons too. I know for some of y'all it's fun and just a thing to do. I learned for some of y'all it's pain and you can't live without it. I learned the pill is what we take so we don't feel about it. I had a homie back in school who used to always smile. No matter what you put him through, you couldn't put him down. And now that he's no longer around, I wished I asked about the things he dealt with silently that finally took him out.
I could ask, why have you come here this afternoon? What were you looking for? Would it be too presumptuous of you to say that you were looking for help?
Yeah. I'm not here to teach you lessons, but this is pure expression and it's out the lines. I hope you find the message. I hope you find the peace within yourself that you've been searching for. I see the tears behind your eyes cause I've been hurt before. I see the truth behind your smile because I smile too. I know you lying, say you fine cause that's what I would do. I know your cause because you got the hand that I was dealt. I know you suffer and your pride won't let you cry for help. I'm not here to teach you lessons, but I've been through depression and inside the lines. I hope you find perspective. I learned that happiness is always there inside of you. So being happy isn't something that you try to do. When we release the things we love, they won't be gone for long. It's the fear they won't come back that keeps us holding on. I learned the trick to being happy comes from letting go. Because depression is not having what you want the most.
One who abandons desire attains nirvana, which is supreme peace, liberation. Nirvana means in Sanskrit, blow out. The opposite, desire, is to breathe in. Now if you breathe in and hold it, you lose your breath. But if you breathe out, it comes back to you.